doing some squats. Hut, 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 hut. Boo. What if that was one-way glass? Is it two-way glass? Whatever it's called. I'll never know now. Yeah, we're out of here.
We're good, Manny. Punch it.
Keegan looks better.
What happened to Halford? There was nothing you could have done. Let's take a look at Snake Fist's data. The son of a bitch was true to his word. He gave us more than enough to sink Armacam forever. Assuming we survive long enough.
Replica assassin. I guess we'll call them assassins. Go to Still Island. Definitely there to destroy armor. No, right?
I'll skip the metaphysics and try to keep this as simple as possible. Sergeant Beckett, Genevieve Aristide did some nasty things to you back at that medical facility. First came the gene splicing operation to link you to Alma. Then she tricked you into getting into the telesthetic attunement chamber, which strengthened the link. That's why Alma's aware of you. And why you're totally pooch screwed unless you can destroy her. Which brings me to the telesthetic amplifier in Still Island. You're not psychically potent enough to resist Alma. So we're going to plug you into a device that will crank up your brainwaves. Sadly, the only device that has enough juice for the job is on Still Island. In the inside of the old nuclear reactor.
Alright. Oh god, he's doing it in the bathroom. Dirty bastard.
My belief is that the amplifier will theoretically make you powerful enough to defeat Alma in a battle of wills. I say theoretically because my data on Alma is a little sketchy at this point, but the odds are better than somebody's head explodes.
Seems pretty straightforward. Find the psychic amplifier, plug Beckett into it, flip the switch, and Alma's history.
So, Still Island, huh? I thought they shut the reactor down like 30 or 40 years ago.
That must have been when Armacam moved in.
According to Snake Fist's data, it's the main testing area for Project Origin. How far out are we, Manny?
15 minutes if the roads are clear. Holy shit!
Where did you come from?
Manny, what the hell is going on?
Sorry, Lieutenant. Looks like we really stepped in the shit here. We have enemy Multiple enemy targets bearing down on our position. Looks like replicas, and they're pissed.
Sergeant, get us out of here.
We don't have a lot of options. Wait, up ahead. Man, I don't know.
What?
You better grab a hold of something. I've got an idea.
Whoa. What is that supposed to mean?
Going down. Hang on.
Subway. Good work, Sergeant.
You crazy son of a bitch.
Beckett, man that turret and cover us. We need to figure out where we are.
Something gotten so good. hell? Who's shooting at me? This has gotten better than ever. Dumbass, die. These guys have got fucking aimbot. I bet they didn't even drop any ammo. No, they did. Oh, lovely. That's my fucking job, to babysit the dumbass. Alright.
Where are you going?
This isn't gonna go well. Whatever happens during this interval, I'm blaming on you, bitch. Alma, what do you want? I know we're psychically linked, but it's not like we're married or anything. Bye, rats. Be like 28 days later. Is that an assassin? As soon as I saw that thing where he was like my counterpart, I knew he was going to be fucking trouble. This is a bit like Creep, the film. Hello? Out there. For assassins, they're pretty stupid. I me guess. I'm gonna buy a ticket. Just jump over it. There we go. Guys are much easier to kill. Mm-hmm. Take some cash after service. Typical. Let's get a drink. Drink. God, my character must be starving. It's been. He hasn't eaten since when? Hospital. Unless he's been eating on the APC. Just chowing down on some snack food. A few crisps. Stop at a fish and chip shop. I'm in the water and they stop to get fish and chips. Bad buzzer. There's another one. There he is. Ah, bollocks. Gay reload. Fucking reload. Ah. Back here, good. Reflex injector, yay. More slow-mo. It's almost full. I think it does a full semicircle and then it's full. Trust back up here. Hold left. Hold. I was tapping it. We got to tap it. Keegan, where are you, you asshole? What's going on there? So who the hell is controlling the Reprogrammi? Is it Alma? If it is, that makes no sense. I thought she wanted to kill me. Lovely. Oh, it's even got pus mixed into it. Oh, that's disgusting. Fights. It's been a while since I've had a decent amount of moments. Problem with this gun, it reloads too often. In the face. Both eyes. Nice. Where's that third one? Just gone through him. Two in the face. What the hell? He's got two in the face and he survives. I'm gonna be really pissed off if I review these episodes and it turns out it hasn't been recording. Not recording only my voice. Speaking of which, next checkpoint. I'll take a little break and check that. I can't be asked to replay all this again. I think I'll just do over commentary. Shooting suggests that he's still holding down on the trigger. When he runs out of ammo, he drops it. Oh yay, Rage is out tomorrow. I'll do some Let's Plays for Rage. Hopefully, if I can get this finished today, it'll be relatively easy. Bye, Keegan. Freak. There's the next checkpoint. Break time. Oh, there we go. Alright, back in a bit. Hello, hello, and we're back. I'm back from my break. Got myself some more tea. Yippee. So, videos are all fine, so I don't need to replay anything. Yippity-doo-dah. So, let's continue. And Keegan was just singing on his way down here like a lunatic. Yeah, there he goes. Did he just turn that off or turn that on? Fucking. Hello, rats. Okay. I guess he did that. The hell would he go? Fucking no clip, bastard. It's with the fucking ghosts. Could have expected that coming. Seriously, what is with the ghosts? What the hell are they? It's always ghosts. Ghosts, ghosts, ghosts. Bad ghosts. He came out of his body. So does that mean that Alma created him? And she killed him? Oh yay, lovely side of pus there. Even that one's a big dollop of shit. Energy weapon. don't run out of ammo. Retrieving Keegan. I say let him fucking go. I ain't got time for this shit. In my head. Use this for a bit longer, I guess. Well, I want to sort rifle ammo anyway. Intel item hidden. Inside the destroyed train. Yoink. Shit. Let's wait for the cigarette. Hell? Is that supposed to be water? It's awful. Funny. Ooh, that's kind of spooky. Hey there, how's it going? Did you come here often? Oh, you're dead. Ooh. On the wall you go. And there goes my phone again. Ah, bollocks. Shit, shit, shit. Never mind. Not what they're explaining. I just forgot something. Anyway. How did it get past all these bastards? Fucking is it? No clip, I know it. Damn little cheater. sake. Stronger. No, I can't get across there. So I must have to go this way. Let's check the other side. Aha. Quick. There we go. That's a proximity mine, isn't it? It's not what I wanted to use. Wasted grenade doing that. There's a memo. Oh well. Ooh, hello. Yoink. Nice. Let's give this a try. Guess I'm going this way. So I'll check the end of the tunnel. I want to try this thing out. Looks quite cool. It's got a little laser thing so I can see where I'm gonna hit. There's a sight. I can't go any further. No, alright. Be able to see the laser, won't they? No. Oh.